Hey McKenna, and hello lovelies. Okay, I'm sorry that this is like crappy background, crappy lighting, and I like the light is reflecting really bad off of my whiteboard right now, but I'm trying really hard to be louder, and well, as you can see, I'm like leaning forward to scream, and I guarantee that this is still gonna be quiet. So, I don't know. Anywho, I'm in my closet because I'm trying to like be quiet so my brother doesn't hear me and my mom doesn't hear me, but at the same time, pretty sure they both will. But anyway, it's like 11:23. Wow, Aaron actually said the exact time. Good job. Thank you. That was like me patting myself on the back and then doing it again and hugging myself. But anyway, okay, back to the point. This lighting is terrible. Actually, that's okay because like I sweated off all my makeup earlier and I look like a ratchet. Whoa. Do not put your foot on the chair. It shakes the whole thing. Hello, new tripod. Don't worry, you're still in the mirror. You're just on top of the chair and I'm sitting in a different chair. Anyway. I was gonna say something else, I just didn't finish the thought, but oh well. It's whatever. I'm not gonna edit this because, the day that this is going up, we are moving a shed in our backyard, and we're also planting a garden, and, you know, I was gonna film, like, more today, meaning Friday, but I didn't, because I'm lazy, and I, oh my gosh, I had my shot on, or my injection, my allergy injection, on Wednesday. And it exhausted me. Like, I couldn't eat basically Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. And when I say can't eat, I mean like, well, basically this time I didn't, but like, I eat these like little lamb things, and I've talked about this before, but I want to like just make this clear because I'm not like anorexic for 3 days or whatever, but, and if you're struggling with that, get help. But anyway, this is awkward. No, I'm not trying to say like I'm not like purposely not eating, you know what I mean? I think I worded that wrong, but yeah, I'm not like intentionally not eating, I'm doing it for medical reasons, but like I do have some food that I do eat, but like basically this time I had popsicles, ice chips, and then a little bit of lamb, and I just like was really nauseous this time, which I just looked in the book, which I need to read that again. Ugh. Actually, low-key, never finished it, but like my mom is doing it too, and so is my brother, so we're all helping each other like understand it, but I just never read like the end, meaning like of the book, which is like after shot number 6 or whatever, but we're only on number 4, so like, come on, I don't want to read ahead. I'm just kidding, I need to, but anyway, also, I don't want my hair in a ponytail. I don't know why. Maybe I do. Oh boy, Aaron, why are you doing this live, meaning like unedited, whatever, not live. I don't know what I'm talking about. I need to go to bed. I literally napped 2 times yesterday because I was so exhausted and like not eating, you know. I was so excited when I finally could eat. Anyway, and then today, Kyle and I got up at like 5 a.m., obviously, and we went to this, like, I don't know, county fair, I guess you call it? Well, yeah, I'm gonna call it like a carnival. Like a traveling carnival, basically. That's what you call that, right? I just mixed up carnival and circus, but yeah, that is what you call it. They have them, like, they have, like, I feel like 7 of them going on right now. Like, all around the state, or at least, like, the, yeah, whatever. The area where I live in. Like, I feel like there's one within, like, every city or town, if that makes sense, within, like, a 50-mile radius. I don't know really how miles work, but anyway, I do, but it's, I have like a hard time picturing it. Anyway, but it's like crazy because like I've seen like people all over Snapchat that live like nowhere near me at like a county fair, and I know that they like haven't come up to go to the one, or down to go to the one that I'm at. But yeah, I'm saying up and down because I have people like who live all over. Anyway, left, right, east, west, whatever. They haven't traveled to the one that we went to, because the one that I went to is, like, really sketchy. Which, like, they kind of all are, but, like, the one that Kyle and I went to was really sketchy. And we waited in line for, like, 25 minutes for the Ferris wheel, and then Kyle, like, wanted to cry, because, not literally, because it was, like, really scary, and it was, like, popping, and I was like, ooh, I hope we don't die. And he was like, I told you last year I hate this, why did I get on it again? I'm like, I don't know, it's, like, the Ferris wheel, though, it's, like, the classic, like, carnival ride, like, ew. Sorry. Like, when you think of a carnival, you just think of a Ferris wheel. You know what I mean? And I'm looking at my hand because, okay, so we went to the fair. I'll segue into this in a second. So we went to the fair, and then We stayed till like 8 o'clock, right? And we were like, okay, time to leave. And I had pants on, and it was like 80 degrees. Sorry, no, it was like 70. And I was really, really hot. I was like, oh, dude, we gotta go. Anyway, so we did 3 rides, which is insane because we were there for like 2 hours, right? Anyway, because we got up at 5 and then got there for 6. So, yeah. But anyway, because it's a distance away. But anyway, worth it. So, yeah, okay. And then we did that, and I don't think we'll go tomorrow. Probably not. Like, we used to go, like, all 4 days, because they have it for 4 days. I don't know. I feel like that's typically how the fairs are, at least in this general area. But, yeah. Trying so hard to be careful about what I say. But, yeah, anyway. Where was I going with that? Okay, so, yeah. We did that, we got back, and then we were, like, looking all over for my dad. We were like, what the heck, where is he? And my mom was gone to the store, and I, like, called her. I was like, where are you? And she's like, the store? And I was like, ugh, I'm way too tired because I got up way too early. And I stayed up till, like, 3 a.m. Not literally, probably, like, I tossed and turned till, like, 3 a.m. because I had a hard time going to sleep because I was, like, starving, you know? I did end up eating, like, last night because that's, like, when it ends. It's, like, the full 72 hours. Counts in my head to see what 3 days would be. Is that even 72? Pretty sure it is, right? Because 2 is 48. Yeah. Anyways, if that's wrong, I'm sorry. I can't think right now. I'm a little tired. Anyway, so it was about like 9 or whatever. No, like 8:30 probably. And I called my mom. She was like, I'm at the store. And I was like, oh, duh. And then she's like, well, dad should be there because unless the truck is gone. And I was like, it's not. And I was like, oh, wait, he's outside because we finished our patio because I haven't told that story yet, but I will eventually. I might insert pictures, just depends on things. But anyway, I'll probably insert a picture of this little bar thing that my dad built, because it's pretty cool. Anywho, okay, so we were talking to my dad, and he was like, oh yeah, you know, just enjoying the patio, and I was like, oh, and then Kyle and I were sitting there for a while, and then he was like, why don't you guys mow? We were like, okay. But then I went inside, and Kyle's like, I don't feel like mowing right now, and I was like, oh, that's fine, neither do I. So I took a nap. I was going to say 2 hours, but I can't really remember how long it was. Was it 2 hours? I don't even know. Regardless, I fell asleep at 9, and I got up at 11:40. That is insane. That is so much more than 2 hours, right? Yeah, like almost 3, because 2 hours and 40 minutes. I can't do math. I'm so tired. Anyway, it was such a good nap. So then we got up and my mom was home and she was like, hello, you should have mowed. And I was like, I'm sorry. So then Kyle was like, I want to mow everything. And I was like, no, you can't do the whole yard by yourself. And I'm not trying to say like my yard is so big, but like it's probably, I don't actually know how many acres it is, like even at all. But our backyard's like decently annoying to mow. So, and we have like a riding mower and a push mower. So I push mowed like around like all the items in our yard, like the swing set, burn pit, this tree, and then like the perimeter of where our pool is gonna go, and then because there's like sand there right now, and then like grass around it. Anyway, and then like up the one hill to the front yard, and then I didn't do the front yard because I was like, you can do it, and he's like, okay, because he said he wanted to, so whatever. And I, okay, so segueing into this. I have the worst blister. It is literally leaking right now. I don't want to like really show it, but I guess I will. See right here. And then I have one on this hand too, but there's a band-aid on this because this one's like literally like as big as like where the band-aid patch is. Sorry, my nose is itchy. Anyway, and it hurts so bad. And I told him, I like went to him. I was like, I got injured on the job. I have to go inside. And he was like crying, laughing. It was really funny. But yeah, so we did that. And then, what did I do after that? I don't even remember. Well, I came in and I was kind of like chatting with my dad and then I ate lunch and then I was like, I need another nap. I'm exhausted, which is crazy because like I like sleeping, but I hate like oversleeping. You know what I mean? And I like being tired at night, which is so like annoying because typically I just stay up so late and I'm like not like tired at nighttime. Sorry, just had a weird hiccup. Well, because I'll nap during the day because I'm exhausted because I stayed up late. And then at nighttime I get like a burst of energy. So anyway, but right now, I'm exhausted, so it's crazy, because I took another nap from, like, what? I don't even know. Probably, like, 4 to, like, 5. So it was just an hour, and I meant to sleep way less than that. I literally was, like, 20 minutes, and then I'll be okay. Nope. Slept right through that alarm. It was crazy. I was like, man, I don't know why I can't get up. But I had the craziest dream. I already told McKenna about it, and I'm not going to repeat it because it's just, like, wild. But there's, like, random strangers from the fair this morning that were, like, incorporated into my dream, and I was like, whoa, I need to calm down. I actually had two crazy dreams. I forgot to tell McKenna, you, hello. Hi, McKenna. I forgot to tell you about the first one. You're going to have to message me. You're going to laugh, and it makes no sense, but yeah. Anyway, but yeah, so overall it was a crazy day, but just know that this is wild and unedited because we currently, probably when this goes up, are working on taking apart one of our sheds and moving it because we're getting this pool that's like longer, if that makes sense, and it's gonna like hit the shed because we had like built this patio that extends out and we used to have a pool, but it broke. Then we got another pool from my brother's wifey's parents, so my brother's in-laws. And when we were moving it, we like tore a hole in it and we didn't really know. Meaning like tore a hole, meaning like a tiny little one. And we were like, oh, that's frustrating. So it kept like leaking as we were, that was my foot, by the way. That just made that squeaky noise. I didn't too, don't worry. There you go. Now I can do it again. Make sure you actually know that I'm not lying. Anyway, oh, I need to end this. So yeah, there was a hole in it. We didn't know it. We were filling it up. It started leaking. We were like, okay, so we drained it. We painted it with Flex Seal, which was like so smart in theory, but then we filled it back up and it was good for most of summer. Then we didn't swim in it for a couple of weeks. It grew algae and like disintegrated the Flex Seal and it all like rose to the top and it was super annoying. And then it started leaking more. Then it all turned green, like the whole thing. And we had to like take it down. It was a nightmare. And I think that was last year. Right? Yeah, that was last year. And then my dad was just like, whatever, we'll just like leave the sand patch. And yeah, and then there was a whole thing with the patio and I was like, oh, and then my dad surprised us and he was like, hey, we're getting a pool. And I was like, yes, I'm so happy. And I'm like, kind of like, man, I wish we had it now, but like, I'm excited for when we do get it because I'm going to live in it like all summer because my goodness, it is so hot. But yeah, so anyways, that's the whole story. Sorry, this is 12 minutes. I want to keep it at 10, but I have problems and you guys know that. And I really hope you can hear me and that the audio is like better because I know on the last vlog it was terrible and on most of my vlogs it's like pretty quiet and I'm trying really hard to like talk louder, but confidence issues, sorry, hello, anxiety. Nice to meet ya. Anyway, yeah, so okay, I guess that's it. Yeah, basically this is just all about the fair and like my summer projects that we're doing. Anyways, okay, thank you so much for watching, and until the next vlog, signing off. Bye.